Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're embarking on an extraordinary journey, one that takes us millions of miles away, to the mysterious landscapes of Mars. We're diving into the groundbreaking discovery made by NASA's Perseverance rover, the detection of organic compounds on the red planet.
So, buckle up and get ready for an adventure that's out of this world. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating content.
Launched in July 2020, the Perseverance rover is a car-sized robotic explorer that's part of NASA's Mars 2020 mission. Its main goal? To seek signs of ancient life and collect samples of rock and regolith, which is broken rock and soil, for possible return to Earth. But what does possible return to Earth mean? Well, Perseverance is equipped with a sophisticated sampling system. As it explores Mars, it drills into the Martian soil and collects samples, which it then stores in special tubes. These tubes are left on the Martian surface for future missions to retrieve. NASA and the European Space Agency are planning a series of future missions known as the Mars Sample Return Campaign. The goal of these missions is to send a spacecraft to Mars to collect the sample tubes left by Perseverance and bring them back to Earth. Why is this important? By bringing these samples back to Earth, scientists can analyze them in ways that aren't possible with the instruments aboard the rover. They can use the full power of Earth-based laboratories to study the samples, which could provide more detailed information about the geology and potential signs of past life on Mars. But Perseverance is more than just a sample collector, it's a state-of-the-art mobile laboratory, equipped with the most advanced scientific instruments ever sent to Mars. It's paving the way for human exploration of the Red Planet and helping us understand more about this fascinating world. Before we move forward in this fascinating topic, please like and subscribe to support the channel, so we can bring fresh weekly content for you. Perseverance's journey to Mars was no small feat. It traveled nearly 300 million miles over 7 months, surviving the harsh conditions of interplanetary space. Upon reaching Mars, it had to endure the 7 minutes of terror, a harrowing descent through the Martian atmosphere, which it successfully navigated, landing safely in Jezero Crater. Recently, Perseverance made an exciting discovery: organic compounds on Mars. These compounds, which contain carbon and hydrogen, are the building blocks of life as we know it. This discovery raises intriguing questions about the possibility of past life on the Red Planet. But what exactly are organic compounds? On Earth, these molecules are associated with life processes. They're found in all living organisms, from the smallest bacteria to the largest trees and, of course, humans. However, they can also be created by non-biological processes, such as volcanic activity or cosmic impacts. The discovery of organic compounds on Mars is significant. While it doesn't confirm life, it does suggest that Mars once had the right conditions for life to exist. It also provides valuable information for future missions aiming to find definitive evidence of past or present life on Mars. The search for life on Mars is one of the most exciting quests in space exploration. With missions like Mars 2020 and the upcoming Mars Sample Return mission, we're closer than ever to answering the age-old question: are we alone in the universe? As we continue to explore Mars, each discovery brings us one step closer to understanding our place in the cosmos. The journey is far from over, and we can't wait to see what secrets Mars will reveal next. Thank you for joining us on this exciting adventure. Until next time, keep exploring.